Apple Cash, no identity, no problem.
Hello and welcome to our new video. Today, we're diving deep into the world of Apple Pay and answering a key question many users have. Can I use Apple Cash without verifying my identity?
What is Apple Cash?
Apple Cash is a feature that's part of Apple Pay, Apple's mobile payment system. It allows you to send, receive, and request money from others through messages. Just like a debit card, you can use Apple Cash to make purchases in stores, in apps, and on the web.
Do I need to verify my identity?
To answer the main question, yes, you can use Apple Cash without verifying your identity, but there are some important limitations to be aware of. You can receive and spend Apple Cash balance without identity verification. However, there are certain features, like sending money, that require identity verification. The reason behind this is to comply with financial regulations and prevent fraud. Identity verification is a way for Apple to ensure that the service isn't being used for illegal activities.
What happens if I don't verify my identity?
If you don't verify your identity, you can still use Apple Cash, but with some restrictions. For instance, without verification, 1. You can't send money to others. 2. You might not be able to use your Apple Cash card balance. 3. You can't transfer Apple Cash to your bank. These are significant limitations that may hinder the full use of Apple Cash. To wrap things up, yes, you can use Apple Cash without verifying your identity to an extent, but doing so imposes some significant limitations. To fully enjoy the convenience and benefits of Apple Cash, we recommend verifying your identity. We hope this video has helped clear up any confusion you may have had about using Apple Cash. Stay tuned for more informative videos on all things Apple.